older now. I'm 25. I've been through some stuff, you know, ups and downs. And now I'm in a situation where, you know me, I always have the mindset of always being counted out. But now it's actually here. It's actually real. People are really counting me out. I don't really do it for the pleasure of others or you know, making other people satisfied. I do it because I just want to be great. But now I have that extra motivation. The extra motivation to push me to go out there and kind of just be like, you know what, shut everyone up. Because last year it was more like, dang, the game was taken away from me. I never had a season when I didn't go and play football. Now it's kill mindset. Now it's like, you know what, fuck everybody. Like, I'm ready to go crazy, and I'm gonna let the world feel me. So I feel like I'm back. I feel like I'm better.
It's 6:12 in the morning, you know what I'm saying? I don't want shit to do with none that say 12 in them. Fuck them. Yeah. Bitches lying on my name, I ain't hit it yet.
Freak bitch.
I sit back, fuck some bitches, put V-Roy name on my fitted cap. And y'all just got up on Buka Music.
What?
Ain't gonna say too much on the internet, yeah. But shorty know, yeah, he been a threat. Turkey talk, huh? Niggas mumble under their tongue, tell that nigga to talk up. He gon' spot you, say my name too crazy, he do walk up. And my PO on my ass, don't call my phone, do pop up. I bet when I go to court, I don't even trust my lawyer. I brought a pint for my little brother, I got a check for shortage. RPs and Roxas give me hat, I pop one every morning. Got 50,000 on my grill, it look like George Foreman.
I heard them turkeys coming in. I heard them turkeys coming in. I heard some turkeys coming in. I heard some turkeys coming in. I got this trapper shit sold up. I got the cheapest in the town. That's my signature. They know it's up. The ops don't say my name. They know what's up. They tried to say my name in vain. I had to lay low, get my money up.
Man, what?
I just got my bitch a tummy tuck. I just sipped the ate a walk and fucked me up and gave me bubble gum. I just hit my nigga hacked up. He said it's harvest season, so you know the price is about to double up.
Man, what?